What is alcohol? It is a powerful liquid drug that changes how the body works. It is the drug in beer, wine, and hard liquor, gin, whiskey, vodka, and so forth. Each of these contains about the same amount of alcohol. 12 ounces of beer, 5 ounces of wine, 1.5 ounces of hard liquor. When people drink something with alcohol in it, the drug changes the way they think, act, and feel. Just because others drink alcohol doesn't mean you have to drink too.